my mother was sick with lung cancer and she was dying. And then my sisters started not feeling well, but we thought it was just having to do with looking after my mother, and my father was sick at the same time. And then my mother died, and one of the doctors came to the house and said to my sister, "You look really yellow." So I said, "We better go and check it out." "No, no, I'm just tired." So I convinced her to go. She had a colonoscopy. And my brother-in-law didn't go because we thought it was just going to be tiredness or, you know, like polyp or something. And he came out and he said, "She has a massive, massive tumor in her colon." And she went through surgery. We took her to Sloan Kettering. We took her to Texas. And they did some clinical trials. And then she came home and died 3 days later. And then 22 months later, my husband wasn't feeling good. He said his back hurt. So the doctor said, "Here's pills, go lie down on your back for a week or two. Ice it, all that stuff that they tell you, anti-inflammatories, pain medicine." And after a week, he was like, I can't move. I said, "This is ridiculous." Went back to the doctor, and he said, "Okay, so let's just do a rectal and check." So I said, "Okay, see ya." So I went outside, the doctor came out, and he said, "We have a big problem." He said, "I can't do the rectal." So I said, "Why?" He said, "There's something blocking it." And that was the beginning of 7 years. He had 5 surgeries, he had lung surgery, 2 liver surgeries, 2 colon surgeries. There was a little bit in his brain, but they did nothing about it. They told him he had 6 months to live, and he lived 7 years. Mm-hmm. And the kids were very young, and I think that had a lot to do with it. He really wanted to see the kids grow up, go to school. One of them wasn't even in junior high yet. And then I was helping them to look after my sister's children at the same time because they were young. Because my brother-in-law was working and they didn't have any, the kids wouldn't stay with a nanny. So I had the 6 kids and I was trying to work because we needed the money because my husband wasn't